Josh, get out of our way.
But I've got to finish up my story on the basketball team for the paper.
Yo, dog, Kenny, chill out, man. Leave him alone. Come on, let's hit the showers.
Do you know what time it is? You said you were coming home early.
I said that to Mom and Dad, not to you.
It's always the same story with you. I know why you don't want to come home. Kenny.
We finally get rid of Mom and Dad, and you think I'm going to sleep at home?
Wait, Shannon. I'll go with you.
No, that's quite all right. You just go.
Let's beat it, Kenny. Are you sticking around?
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot a few more baskets.
Okay, whatever. Catch you later.
That must be Ashley calling me. I should have turned off my cell phone. Hello?
Kenny, you were supposed to call. Did you forget about our date?
Ashley, no. You know me better than that. I just finished practice. Just a quick shower and I'll be right there.
Good. And don't be late this time. See you, baby.
Okay, I'll be right there. Hey, what the... Where's my bag? Oh, man.
I didn't know there was a garden behind this iron door. Okay, let's go. It's friggin' creepy down here. What the hell? Where is this light coming from?
have pity, no.
What the hell is this place anyway?
Hey.
Please,
hey,
don't hurt me.
Chill out, I'm not gonna hurt you.
Huh? Oh, you fell for it too.
Fell for what?
You don't get it? We've got to get you out of here, quick.
Okay, let's bolt.
Don't abandon me, whatever you do. He's nuts.
I won't.
He always hides a gun in here.
Time.
Yeah, right. If I see that guy, he's gonna get it.
What did he do?
He stood me up. I'm getting fed up with your brother.
But then, if he wasn't with you, maybe he...
You think that something happened to him? And Josh? Where's Josh?
The principal's always watching us like a hawk.
Come on, hurry up. Mr. Garrison, lock the gates and send the latecomers to my office.
Yes. Take advantage of the sunshine while it lasts.
Please sit down and be quiet.
Hey, ladies. What are you so gloomy about?
Kenny's disappeared. You wouldn't know anything about it, would you?
No. I spent the whole night working on my movie.
Nobody's seen him since last night. I'm really starting to get worried.
I know. Aliens beamed him up to their ship, did some experiments on him, and finally killed him.
Josh, please take your seat, young man. All right. This morning, we are going to talk about genetics.
I think we'd better call the cops. What do you think?
Hey, if he doesn't show up, let's meet at the cafeteria at 6 and go look for him.
But the cops would tell my parents.
Great. My first real investigation.
Nothing works in this crummy school.
We're leaving in 5 minutes anyway.
Quit it, Josh. This is no time for that.
Come on. We need to record our investigation, don't we?
Oh, quiet! Someone's there.
It's locked.
It's okay. It's just the janitor.
But how are we supposed to get out now?
I found an old map of the school. This should help us.
Is it backwards? Do I say right to do this?
If we get caught, we'll be kicked out for sure.
Let's go.
I'm positive there's still something...
Let you save when you wish. Champion Genius broadcast.
This place reeks! Where is that draft coming from? There's nothing left for us here. There's nothing left for us here. What on earth is going on here?
I don't want to know.
Where is that draft coming from? It's dark in here.
Don't even think about it.
If Shannon were here, she would tell me what to do. Stan's grades really suck. Alden, what are you doing here?
You've got to get out of here. Quick.
But those things, there, what are they?
I don't know. I'll make it my business to inform the authorities.
Looks like you hurt yourself.
It's nothing. Just get out of here.
But I'm looking for Kenny. He's disappeared.
Kenny, go see Mr. Friedman.
But how? All the exits are locked.
I'll open the door to the courtyard for you. I have something I need to do. Remember, the light.
Looks like we got ourselves into a real sticky situation.
Where were you guys? You had me worried.
Miss Ashley, what was your reaction when you saw those creatures?
Get lost.
Do you really think you'll get out of here alive?
Don't bug me, okay? I'm calling the cops.
And you, Shannon? Care to comment?
Cut it out. I'm too scared to get around.
Oh no, the battery's dead.
Big surprise. You've been filming for hours.
It's not possible.
So any luck?
Stupid phone. I get no reception here. What are we gonna do now?
We don't have any choice. We gotta warn Friedman.
My God, what's going on in the school?
Let's find Friedman.
I think I'm supposed to come up here yet.
Cool. Stan, what are you doing here?
Nothing, dog. I'm just editing my notes. If you want, I can do the same for you for only $50.
Hey, stop clowning around.
And you, why are you hanging around? Is something wrong?
What? Haven't you seen in the hallways? All the monsters creeping around? It's a real hellhole.
Whoa, dog. I don't know what you've been smoking, but you need to stop.
But don't tell me you didn't see anything. You didn't notice anything bizarre?
Yeah, everything I see up in this piece is whack.
So what do you think those noises are? I'm not kidding. We can't find Kenny.
What? You better quit jerking me.
Even Mr. Walden was injured. He had to go to the infirmary. We're stuck here. We've got to tell Friedman if we want to get out of this school.
Whoa, your story's starting to get interesting. All right, I'll go with you, but you better not be punking me.
These turns are really old.
Don't you want me to come with you? Okay, I got your back.
Okay, let's move.
Let's move!
I'm right behind you.
I took 3 paper cups. That should be enough. This should be no problem for me. I got this. I can pick this thing.
Just a newspaper?
Check it. A gun. No more fooling around.
She'll instantly... Oh yeah, I don't want her to... I don't want her to use all the ammo.
No locks to pick. You can't see a damn thing in here. sweet. We'll be able to burn some real holes with that stuff.
Quick, the cup is disappearing.
Gotta go all the way upstairs.
That does it.
Yo, this school is totally whacked.
Yeah, I'm starting to be sorry I came.
There are no locks to pick here.
It's all been taken care of.
Today at 5:38 p.m.
Hello, Mrs. Smith. This is Miss Wixon. Could you ask Mr. Friedman to come see me as soon as possible? It's an emergency. I can't leave the infirmary. Make sure he comes quick. Thanks.
Today at 6:50 p.m.
Herbert, if you're there, pick up the phone. Please, come quickly. I don't know what's going on, but I think it has something to do with the experiments. I saw several students who, well, they... It's really bad. Come quick. Oh, no!
Mr. Friedman, are you in there? Somewhere there's a lock I can crack open. Stand the man.
Ding. I gotta prep what ammo for this guy. Shots.
books.
Friedman's in the library. Let's go. Where were you guys? You had me worried.
It's down this way. Pause it real quick, I will be right back.
What is this thing?
Is there another door in here? Thank you.
There are no locks to pick here.
Where'd they go? Come on, let's fight!
No locks left. That does it. Mr. Freeman, the school's been invaded.
Why are you still here? Why aren't you at home?
I'm full of those things, and this time it's not my fault.
You
Yeah,
all over the place. If I were you, I'd do something fast. Kenny's disappeared. Walden probably called the cops, but...
What?
I was surprised to see him here myself.
Go right now and see the janitor. He'll let you out. I'll tell him you're coming. And don't let me see you back until tomorrow morning.
But what about the...
I'll take care of everything. The best thing you can do for now is to get out of here.
Something's collapsed.
Where were you guys? You had me work.
I'm getting out of here that easy.
Hey, anybody there? Mr. Garrison. Oh my God!
What the hell is this?
Hey, it's Nurse Miss Wixon. She looks messed up. I'm gonna go see what's up. I need a tape player. Video surveillance archives. Somebody's leaving the gym. Somebody's following him. Isn't that Kenny? Fast forward. This part's worthless. Stop! That guy there. It's Friedman. Why is Kenny following him? And where is he going? Ah, it's a secret passageway. Kenny? He's not gonna follow him down there. Fast forward. They're coming out. It's Friedman. He's locking the door behind him, that bastard. And who's that guy? What's he doing? I just don't get it. Now he's coming back out. Sure looks like he's in a hurry. Ah, the monsters. That's where they're coming from. He's the one who's been setting them loose.
Who is that? can't make it out.
Hey, it's Kenny! He's alive! We gotta go find him!
Faster with the switching of the weapons.
For. Start fighting!
Thank you.
There are no locks to pick here. Man, there's some fuses missing.
Okay. game still has the creepiest music ever in gaming.
Hey, it's me. I've been looking all over for Kenny. You haven't seen him around, have you?
Oh, another one. Kenny.
What do you mean, another one?
Herbert. He never let them
Herbert?
Out before.
So that's the freak that kidnapped Kenny? That Leonard, he's gonna get it.
There's no way to stop him.
She's gone AWOL. He's she doesn't understand.
This has been going on.
She's dying.
You never should have. I told you never to. He never let them out before.
I've seen this handwheel somewhere before.
Where were you guys?
The stairway collapsed! There are no locks to pick here.
Took the more dangerous path.
Mr. Walden, what are you doing?
I'm looking for Friedman.
Friedman? If he was here, trust me, we'd know it. He still must
be... You know where he is? Where did you see him?
He was in the library, but that was quite a while ago.
Hey, wait.
Do you think that Friedman has something to do with what's happening?
Possibly.
Can I go with you?
No. What about Kenny?
Well, ever since I found out this stupid school has a basement, I've been thinking Kenny's gotta be down there. And there's a way through the auditorium. There's just one little problem. I can't get in without the key.
I shouldn't, but what's the difference? Here.
Hey, thanks. Hey, hold up.
This should be no problem for me.
I'll be right back.
These old photos? Friedman. Man hasn't aged a... It's too quiet in here.
Yeah, this place gives me the creeps.
Yo, what is this thing? Testing, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2, 3.
Testing, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
There's something else I can pick in the corner. Man, it's deep down there. Man, it's deep down there. There are no locks left. Man, it's deep down there. Got it, buddy. It's all been saved. Man, it's deep down there. Man, it's deep down there.
This is when I was supposed to save the game, but that's okay, we could save it one more time.
You got it, buddy. It's all been saved.
Oh,
is that? Now we can't go back up.
Okay, let's move.
Let's go.
Man, what kind of place is this?
Thank you.
It's all been taken care of.
No. 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 No!
Yeah, I feel great now. Thanks a lot.
That does it.
think that's it for me for tonight. We'll pick up here tomorrow. So, thanks for watching, you guys.
You got it, buddy.
See you guys.
It's all been saved.